12 Inspires this morning. One very special High Point woman was featured on the Today Show ahead of her 100th birthday.
Minetta Walker will celebrate a century of life and love on September 4th, and we had the honor of catching up with her at her home in High Point today.
100th birthday to Minetta Walker of High Point, North Carolina.
It was a pleasant surprise that caught the eyes of Minetta Walker.
You look so pretty.
And her daughter, Annie Swindell, as they were watching the Today Show from their home in High Point this morning.
She was very happy and she clapped her hands. She said, "There I am."
Minetta's granddaughter, Angel, submitted the photo to the Smuckers Celebrates Today segment.
I didn't know Angel did that.
What'd you think?
I just went screaming into the kitchen. "Mama, look at the television."
She put you on TV.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
What'd you think?
I'm blessed.
Just 2 weeks away from hitting the century mark, Minetta will be turning 100 years young on September 4th.
Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy. I lived a long time. I thank God for my blessings. He's blessed me to have a long life, good health.
Minetta has lived a life to be proud of. She spent about 30 years of her life working in education. She was also very involved in the church. Her husband was a minister, and she credits much of her long, healthy life to her faith.
If you love the Lord and take good care of your health and do well to everybody, the Lord will see that you have a long life. And I'm blessed to live a long life. I asked for a long life and He gave it to me.
Minetta is still active, often traveling and working on crossword puzzles, and of course, spending time with her family.
God gave me the best mother I could have been born to.
I love my baby.
Proudly leading her large family of nearly 30 people, Minetta is excited to be turning the page on another year and starting this new chapter as a 100-year-old woman.
I'm going to enjoy myself while I'm living. I know the Lord has blessed me, and I love everybody, and I'm happy.
And Minetta's family plans to have a huge birthday party for her on her actual birthday. That's September 4th. And at least 17 of her family members will be there to mark this very special milestone with her. So an early happy birthday to Minetta.